In the winter of 2012, the Metro Vancouver area experienced a significant snow and ice event, which was targeted this area around the Port Mann Bridge. The snow sort of hardened and turned into an icy, wet substance that caused the event to drop from the cables and the bridge structure itself and into traffic below.
Unfortunately, the severe weather event, with all its complex and unknown variables, created a perfect storm. The functionality of the design, in particular the cable stays, was impacted to a point that highlighted to the ministry and its partners that an immediate solution was required.
The ministry's response was to take immediate action to ensure the safety of the traveling public. We took experts in snow and ice, avalanche technicians, mechanical engineers to come up with a new solution to tackle this particular challenge.
So snow and ice accretion levels are monitored, and when threshold depths are noticed, then collars are released down the cable stays. The collar release devices house the snow and ice collars inside them. And these collar release devices holds up to 30 collars in each one.
On the bridge structure, we've installed a number of weather stations and sensors for monitoring conditions of both the cable stays and the weather that's moving through the area. It's all accessed through the web-based application that allows the staff that are involved with the monitoring program to access the information from their laptop computer or in their office.
The system is so innovative because there is no other solution out in the world. Internationally, there has not been a solution that has been able to control snow and ice. So the fact that this project was basically designed, researched, installed by the fall of 2013, it was an incredible feat.
We looked at every single idea you could imagine and really came up with something that from scratch, had to design it, had to implement it all within the same time frame. So it was a very challenging, interesting project.
I'm really proud of the team that we put together here for developing this. We're teams here from BC, we're the different experts from different industries brought together to try to find a common solution to a problem that nobody's ever fixed before. And the final solution was basically something that we developed here in BC as part of that team.
It's one thing to have an idea, but to have the expertise to make it onto the bridge and constructed and actually functional is another thing, so I'm particularly proud of that.